aortic aneurysm. Aortic aneurysm, either thoracic aortic aneurysm or abdominal aortic aneurysm, more common. Thoracic aortic aneurysm. Thoracic aortic aneurysm used when axial diameter of thoracic aorta more than 5 cm or when measure 4 to 5 cm, we use term dilatation. Thoracic aortic aneurysm either below origin of coronary artery or involving coronary artery origin. Classification of thoracic aortic aneurysm either Stanford classification or Debakey classification. Type 1, proximal involving ascending aorta, and distally involving part of descending aorta. Type 2, involving ascending aorta only. Type 3, involving ascending arch and descending aorta. This is Debakey classification. Stanford classification, including type A, which include type 1 and the type 2, and the type B Stanford, which including type 3 in the Debakey, which include descending aorta. Ascending aortic aneurysm, about 60%, aortic arch 10%, descending aneurysm about 40%, and 10% most distal part of thoracic aorta. We talk about Stanford and the Debakey classification. Stanford type B, which is involving descending aorta, including type 3. Stanford type A, including type 2, which involve ascending only. And type 1, including ascending and descending aorta, which correlated to type A in Stanford classification. Mediastinum widening, prominent ascending aorta, one manifestation of dilatation of thoracic aorta. We found normal aortic arch, normal distal ascending aorta, normal proximal descending aorta in lateral radiograph. Prominent ascending aorta or aortic arch, either congenital as aortic arch anomaly, right-sided aortic arch, double aortic arch, in PDA, tetralogy of Fallot, coarcitation of the aorta, pseudo-coarcitation, or acquired as in aortic aneurysm, aortic regurgitation, aortic stenosis, aortitis, atherosclerosis, tortuosity, elongation, dilatation, unfolding, hypertension, marked degeneration of the aorta as in Marfan syndrome, Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, or mediastinal mass simulating prominent ascending aorta or aortic arch. These examples of thoracic aortic aneurysm. Widening of the superior mediastinum depicting thoracic aortic aneurysm. Transthoracic echo, preferred examination for thoracic aortic aneurysm, not used for sizing of thoracic aortic aneurysm. Transthoracic echocardiography, not for routine use. This transthoracic echocardiography shows dilated aortic root and ascending aorta. Thoracic aortic aneurysm, severe valsalval sinus, and ascending aorta dilatation. Transthoracic echo demonstrate dilated aortic root dilated aortic root and ascending aorta. This is absolute size and index size of thoracic aorta parts at aortic annulus 20 to 31 millimeter, sinus of Valsalva 29 to 45 millimeter, sinotabular junction 22 to 36 millimeter, ascending aorta 22 to 36 millimeter, aortic arch ascending aorta. Thoracic aorta United States population, small and young, ascending aorta 3.3 cm, descending 2.3 mm. In elderly large people, ascending aorta 4.3 mm, descending 3.2 mm. The CTA show bicuspid aortic valve with tiny calcific speak. Aortic valve level, we measure 27 millimeter. At aortic sinus of Valsalva level, 52 millimeter. This aortic ascending aortic aneurysm. Descending thoracic aneurysm present rupture large thoracic aneurysm about 7 centimeter. This aortic arch MRA measured, this ascending aorta measured in MRA. MRA sagittal, we measure aortic arch and aortic root. Different imaging modalities in thoracic aortic aneurysm. Transthoracic echocardiography first choice. CTA suitable for emergency. MRA, it is preferred but time consuming. Transthoracic echo only image aortic root and ascending aorta. Transesophageal provides additional information more than transthoracic. Chest X-ray not diagnostic. 64% sensitivity with mediastinal wounding. CTA good in diagnosing, detecting dimension. 92% accuracy for all. MRA good in diagnosing and detecting dimension. CTA show images thrombus and calcification better than MRA. MRA images root better, aortic root better. This is valve sparing procedure to repair aneurysm involving aortic root and ascending thoracic aorta. These types of repair of ascending aortic aneurysm, thoracic aortic aneurysm, types of graft. This is repair of aneurysm involving ascending thoracic aorta and the arch by using multi-bead prosthetic graft. This is another type of graft to repair descending aorta. Minimally invasive repair of descending thoracic aorta using transluminally placed endovascular stent graft. Composite aortic graft repair of aneurysm involving aortic root and ascending thoracic aorta. Stent graft placed in the thoracic aorta to treat thoracic aortic aneurysm.